Ryan Hoops with Midwest Market Solutions and our Market Insider Market Minute for Tuesday, November the 24th. Seeing some weakness in the grain markets this morning, corn and soybeans setting back on some light profit taking. Last week we heard rumors China was buying U.S. soybeans. Today the rumors are they're canceling previous purchases of U.S. soybeans due to poor crush margins. I don't think either one of these rumors are particularly true, but weather forecasts have turned a little bit wetter for parts of Brazil and Argentina. Not all the countries will be hot and dry as some rain bound to sink in, and that has weighed on the grain prices. Wheat futures are rallying, however. Winter wheat conditions dropped 3% to 43 good to excellent from 46 last week and the average of 54 in 2012. That was the only wheat crop that was rated poorer than this year's, and that was rated 33 good to excellent. Cattle futures sharply higher here, triple-digit gains into the mid-session as cash outlook is for a dollar better this week. There's bids in the Southern Plains at 111, asking prices at 111. Have a great day. Brian Hoops from Midwest Markets.